I like this music though. This music is bumping though. Oh shit, nigga. Yeah, you stop that bullshit right now. They're not too bad at all. I think I got a couple of parts.
This turned into something tasty.
I might have to like skip past a few parts.
Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
That's all good. I got some for that ass too. Oh. Shit, I don't have some for that ass. Yeah, I'm just gonna go all the way around. So I gotta go that way anyways. Oh. Oh Lord. No. Now who spotted me? Hey, you, go away. I can't put my rocks back on there. I don't feel like fighting right now. Yeah, you go that way. Mind your goddamn business.
Spit it out. What? I saw movement. What the?
Get out there and move.
Oh, these are enemies. Ah, shit.
There's someone here. Or something.
Last time you said that, anything. You had an insect.
So,
on
it's probably nothing.
I thought these were,
We're fine. All good.
Now that I think about it, I want to what happened here? Oh. I ain't doing none of that trapping shit. Oh shit.
You look like you have something to say.
Hikaru and his ilk don't dare challenge us.
I found her.
Miss me.
This shot's for Regala.
Get back.
Fuck you, bitch. Oh yeah, I'm on your- Oh! Oh, it's going green. I mean purple. I heard something running up on me. I was like, wait a minute now.
Pack's full, but there's dashes, right?
Gotta collect everything you can, everything you can. Which way am I supposed to be going? I could go to that tall neck site. Let's see.
Oh, I can't see a way to climb this tall neck.
Thunderjaw. Oh, he got trampled. You got trampled over again. But where's the Thunderjaw? There you go. Whoa, you're a lot bigger than I thought. Oh my god. These niggas are a lot bigger than I thought. Oh, yeah, I'm about to die here. What is that? Wait. Oh, I thought somebody was about to come fuck me up real quick. Bro. Bro, why is this thing not fall? Thank you. Where'd that other one at? Where'd the other one go? Where'd the other one go? Where'd he go? It's like part of me wanna go fight this Thunderjaw, but I know I'm gonna get fucking wrecked. Bro, these niggas just ran away from me. Hey, nigga, bring your ass back over here. These niggas ran away from me. Hey. My arrows don't go that far, deadass. See, I don't want to fight this Thunderjaw and then end up getting killed because my dumb ass.
Doesn't look like I can climb this guy, at least for now.
What? Oh, they fighting other motherfuckers. Hold up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Shit! Oh, remove my enemy! Damn! Hey, you. Come this way. Fuck you. Bring your bitch ass over here, man. fuck? Hey, you ain't safe. Bring your ass back over here too. Damn, he just lit him up! Yo, it's so much action going on right now. Damn, I missed. Hey, oh, you gonna hit me? Damn, I could've used... Ooh. Why am I... I ain't ready for that Thunderjaw. Not at all. Okay, now how am I supposed to get up on top of this thing? Trying to see. Don't tell me I gotta fight this damn Thunderjaw just to get on top of this bitch. Cause that's not gonna happen, not today. The only way I could see myself getting on top of this thing is from over here. Okay. I'm trying to find this damn the way to get on top of this bitch, but I'm not too sure how. I might have to fly on that motherfucker. In which case, I don't have those type of that repertoire. Which way am I supposed to be going? Yeah, see, now I'm too far. Oh, this motherfucker kicked the shit out of me. How am I supposed to get on top of it? Well, whatever. Can I scan that Thunderjaw though? I'ma save first. Where's the save thing? I'm literally going in the opposite fucking direction, bro. Yeah, nope. Yeah, I can have that. It's like I want to scan it, but I gotta get close enough to it. I ain't trying to get too close to the point where I get fucked up. Let me see. I ain't ready for that motherfucker, not yet. You call me pussy all you want to. I don't give a damn. My dumbass would save like right next to a Thunderjaw site. That is weird. Yeah, I ain't ready for that mofo. Those look like giant anteaters. Yeah, well, it ain't gonna happen today. Yeah, you're about to get fucked. No, just a little closer. Those are giant anteaters. Gotta go.
Spot it. Gotta move.
Oh, override him. Whatever. Alright, well, fuck it. I was gonna try and override y'all motherfuckers. Oh. Woo, that was close. Whoa. Yo, get away from me, nigga! What the fuck? Bro, you still alive? Ow. Why are you still alive? Fuck, bitch, die. Nah, I know made him drop some shit.
You can get a strong color on this.
Uh-huh. Hmm? Oh, I heard some footsteps. Bro, it's so much wildlife. All I'm hearing is nothing but footsteps, and this shit is making me a little bit paranoid. Oh, this place. Okay. This is nice. It's a fucking rock.
An ancient ruin. Turned into a Tanakh stronghold? Could Aether be inside? Poking around's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
Regala's forces may seem strong now, but
the machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight, but still they stood firm. They didn't falter. Neither were we. What are the ten? You've come to us.
You know who I am?
The warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes. I am Deku.
Man, word gets around fucking quick.
You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Shit.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the Chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the ten. I can show them.
These visions. You said they're the records of the ten. Who are they?
Old ones. Fought a heroic battle against machines on this very soil long ago. Their deeds are honored in the visions. At least what remains of them. Be remembered.
There used to be more of these visions?
Many more. Once this place was filled with light and sound. But over the years, they've fallen into darkness. One by one. That is why chaplains are so... We remember all we can of the visions. Etched in our flesh. Passed down by word of mouth from generation to generation. One day the whole grove may go dark. Chaplains who come after me will keep the memories alive.
Hmm. I don't give a fuck.
Let's go use in this throne room. Come on.
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Hey, you supposed to be throwing me around. Come on now.
Ten were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. For the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common.
Alright, shut up, bitch. I don't give a fuck.
During their war...
Okay. You're just not gonna shut up, are you?
They stopped at nothing to protect their own.
I'm trying. It keeps...
Invincible.
They weren't. But the visions tell us of their courage and strength. Something our soldiers aspire to. The Sky Clan admires this one above all the rest. They make their home in the mountains northwest of here.
Okay, shut up. Thank you.
Thank you.
What's this one about?
The Ten waged war against their enemy in the desert heat. A land too harsh for any to survive. But against all odds, they prevail. So the Desert Clan does the same.
It must have passed through their territory in a way.
They did. They seem a little extreme.
They take that as a compliment.
Yes, bitch. Now mind your business.
Soldiers in the jungle. Those were the Ten?
Yes. They knew how to use the jungle's depth to distract the enemy until the perfect moment to strike. Generations ago, my clan, the Lowland, looked to this one for inspiration as they claimed the jungle to the southwest. The chief is inside. Are you ready to sail?
I'm ready.
Good.
The savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Baron Light. And defeated her champion, Grutha, in single combat. Impressive.
I met Fashar of Light. He said you were a great warrior. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies, and I will grant you access to the chamber below.
It's never that fucking easy, huh?
Here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more Tanaka, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too, if you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now, and taking what I need to save everyone?
Could try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Coup. I've sent out a call for the competition. Since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Coup. There is more. knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. We must go north and force Takoto, the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit.
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold a cool route with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Cathalo will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stonecrest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
Ah, damn!
I'll do what you want, then go north to deal, but you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised. Speak to Deko on your way.
Damn! All this extra bullshit.
Said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission. You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way, and our scouts have sighted the Dallas rebels in the area.
Nah, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you. Damn! What the fuck did she just give me? Slicing. Did she give me that motherfucking, whatchamacallit? Oh yeah, I forgot about that bitch. Yes, sir. Let me equip that motherfucker right now. Equip. Yes, sir. What's that? That's that purple motherfucker.
If I'm gonna get ether, I guess I'll have to play along with Akaro. Better meet up with Marshal Cataldo at Stonecrest. I'll be faster if I ride a machine. Fry that machine with shock ammo.
Thank you. Ooh, that shit. That took him out in one hit. Word. Hey, you, come on. Word. That took him out in one fucking hit. Oh, yeah. Sorry, real quick. I gotta scan something real quick. Frost. Damn, that shit's strong against everything but... Let me see some. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's three of y'all motherfuckers. This was a bad idea. Hey, get away from me! Frost ammo. Ouch. Oh, shit. I ain't done with y'all. Bring y'all asses back over here. What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna destroy one of your me. Hey, you just stay right there. Oh, that's the stuff that they're dropping. Got it. Shit. What is that, bro? Okay. Hey, get away from me! Hey, move! Oh, okay. Whoa! Why it takes me so... Oh! Oh, word? Damn it. Hey, stop sucking me in. Pause. I moved. Bro, I'm not. Yo, these niggas is hard. Oh my god. They're weak against that shit. I ain't got. That does absolutely nothing. Ow. Oh yeah, this just killed me. So they Hello. Oh, that's three of them. Hello. Shit. Hey, Palais, let's go. All right, I had my fun. Let me just head up over there and stop wasting motherfuckers. Wait a minute. See, he about to start sucking dick. Let me get the fuck up out of here. Hold up. Yeah, well, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 let me see what you got. This bitch only got nothing but coils and weaves.
My stock will be here next time.
Chill air is prickling my lungs.
How you see me? Hey. Oh, he on our team. Oh, he. How y'all even know who's who? Cause I was just ready to attack everybody.
Get this from my stash when I need it.
Oh wow, it's like right in front of my face. Damn, I tried to run that motherfucker over.
Take it to the melee pit.
This must be Stonecrest. Patolo should be here for me. But maybe I should look around first.
Okay. Where can I buy some fire arrows, bro? Do I have to like upgrade the arrows that are the or do I have to upgrade the arrow that I already have. Slicing gauntlet. I ain't gonna lie, that slicing gauntlet is aight. It's not as good as I thought it was gonna be. I'll get around with no more goddamn food.
Is that the champion from the east I see? Then I've something to share. You played me right.
Wait, you were there? Yeah, my whole squad went.
You, out there.
What? Spectators? That's how big the fight is.
I don't fight. I just
want to
talk.
Bruh, I literally just... Wow.